Hello everyone and welcome back to Paladins. I'm gonna warm up a little bit of Ying here. I wanted to try out Victor. I've never actually played him before, but we had too much damage on our team. So, can't have that. There's a Ying on the opposing team.
If you need help, don't
that
hesitate
makes things
to ask.
Interesting for me. Because I'm not used to being against other Yings. Inception.
I like where this is going. Hey there. Please, trust in yourself. You can do it!
The battle is about to begin.
One day I will learn everyone's name. One day.
Two, one.
I believe that's Groot.
The battle has begun.
Hey, they have a different horsey. Some deals in there. Oh no. Sorry for going quiet there. That's pretty dicey. Okay, I lived. And many of them didn't. So that's a win. They're clinging tenaciously there, aren't they? What? That's unfortunate. Oh, okay. Let's see what happened there. That's kind of cute. You know what else is cute? Horsey time. Oh, don't let the tank distract you. You're not the objective. Larg. Wow, my clone just got nuked there. I was stuck up there. That's a thing. Also, it looks like they weren't even aiming at me. According to that replay. This amuses me. Heels up in here. Some healy dealies. No, no big guns for you. Only little guns. Ying, you must die. Not for clones. Heart.
Not yet, amigo.
Targeting the healer. Can they shoot them in the butt, please? Commence the butt shooting.
Get her on.
Nope.
Incoming.
Ah. Darn you, Victor.
Heroes, incoming!
He's mocking me because I wasn't able to play him this round like I wanted to. This is not gonna end in my favor. Yep. Everyone's down. That's unfortunate. But hey, that's just one round. Haven't actually lost a game since I started recording these videos for YouTube. So I suppose a loss is in the books at some point. Maybe it's this time. I don't know.
15 seconds.
Hey, Groot. But kind of amusing that the tree guy has like a lumber axe. Yeah, you get in there. Messed him up. Oh no. Yeah, Pumpkin, pretty good at taking me out. Give him that. Wonder if the damage the Bomb King does there from the little bombs, if that's considered a base attack or not. My shatter clones don't seem to be very aggressive. It seems kind of strange to me. Go after the bumpkin. Yes.
Spring first come.
Very interesting battle.
Time to take charge.
Oh boy. Jesus Christ. Well, they didn't have a healer for a while, but I don't think that stopped them. I feel like such a moron for carrying that as long as I did. Good stuff. I'll have some more of that, please, if I can. Ooh, really tensed up my guts at the end there. Work those abs.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I mean, what abs? I wonder if I should buy one of the alternative skins. Being. Do enjoy playing her. No heals for you. I keep forgetting that that item that makes you do additional damage to shields. I should probably start using that more often when it's relevant. It's not looking good. They're gonna win. I'm gonna contest. Nope. I think that's gonna be that. First loss in the series.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, teammates. You got this. Come on, they only have four on the point. Nope.
That was a great game.
Oh well, had to happen sometime. I am not surprised by this. Bumpkin did do well. And I'm not saying that just because they killed me a bunch of times. Maybe I should unlock them instead of getting a new skin. I don't know. Yeah, I didn't do that great that time. Not my usual. Goodness. But I'll catch you in a bit when I have a new game. Hey everybody, welcome back to more Paladins. I managed to get Victor without hampering my team's composition. Which is nice.
The strength of the team is each member. The strength of each member.
Oh, I like that, Victor. I'm forgetting the VGS system for a moment. Pressing the buttons wrong. Hey. Okay, I'm gonna hazard a guess and say life rip? Right. Yes.
Ah. Good luck.
There we go. I was forgetting the second V. That's what I was doing.
Five,
okay. Four, so I had a look at the abilities, three, but I'm not particularly familiar with Victor. So this should be interesting. Something I probably shouldn't be broadcasting my first time playing as that. But hey, this is just casual. I mean, first person shooter. Well, that's got a lot of recoil. Team seems to be fairly competent, which is going to be helpful because I'm probably not going to be. Aggressively, I think. wonder if Light Rip was a good idea. Because I don't think we do much damage per individual bullet. Because Life Rip is percentage based, maybe that wouldn't be such a good idea. Or maybe I fail at math. That is always a possibility. Wow, okay. Let's get some more defense then. If I'm gonna play that aggressively. Because I'm gonna.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Victor has very large bullets in his bandolier. I just kicked my horsey. Nope. Got the ult.
Mirage incoming!
Oh, I didn't even see this guy here. Should have smoked him. Well, in the future, I will try to remember. Not be so bad. Whoa, lag. What's going on here? That is, I think the first lag spike I've gotten any of my Paladin games. I wonder, is that me lag? That's too bad. Oh well. Maybe we'll get them next time. Water is good. Let me just check something here. Okay. Come on, horsey time.
15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Course of time. Throwing that first grenade reminds me of like starting around and some game of like Counter-Strike or something where everyone commences with the grenade spam. That was unfortunate. Whoa. Okay. I am lagging. I got her. I'd like to take credit for that, but I think that was due to their own foolishness. That feels nice. Like Jersey cotton nice. Freshly cleaned yoga pants, nice.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Ow. That's instant kill, right?
Behold the dragon's fury!
I think it is, anyway. Would you guess that I've never played them before? Actually, thinking on it, I think this might be the first time I've played a character that wasn't female. What? I don't remember that ever doing that much damage. Then again, I don't think I've ever taken a direct hit from that. It reminds me of, what's his name, Roadhog's ultimate in Overwatch. And how many times that alt has gotten the Roadhog win of the game. Wow, I'm bad. I'm bad.
We are stronger together.
Time's ticking.
Yeah, steal that kill. Really? I'm slightly miffed. I got a good portion of my ultimate filled. Does it give me a partial refund?
Seven, six, five, four.
Come on, guys, get up there. Yeah. Okay, well, we're tied. I need more defense because I play way too aggressively.
Yes.
Also, I'm a moron. For someone that plays Ying so much, I haven't been sticking around her healing clones. I'm a noob. We'll just leave it at that. Nothing but luck there. I didn't even know what I was aiming at. How did you get up there? That Ying is magic. Didn't hit a soul. Oh no. Damn you, Sky. That was unfortunate. I was gonna draw my ult on them. But I think we might. Oh no. Like, everyone's dead. Oh no, I gotta get over there. Come on, horsey. Horse faster. Oh, that's dirty. Can I. I'm really good with these Victor ults. I'm not sure if you noticed. Actually, I did get all three of them on the point. Now that I've seen it from that view. That's kind of cool. Do we have this? Do we have this? Please? Please? Carry me? Nice! Feeling good.
Time's ticking.
Have a grenade. One good explosion deserves another? Maybe? Didn't hit any of them? Get out of here. Yes. Should've known better. I mean, probably like the biggest audio cue for any ult in this game.
We are stronger together.
I don't want to give you a hug, Bomb King. You're just too volatile. I don't want to be hurt again. Oh, I can cook grenades. That's nice. Yes. Thanks for coming closer. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a friendly that died there. Oh. I have no excuse, really, for that. Is there a Bomb King there? I want to get a good ult off, like I've had done to me so many times. That's part of why I chose to play Victor.
30 seconds remaining.
Victor.
Geros, incoming!
I got all three to hit something. That's better than my last attempts. Nope. I finally have a character that can get away from Sky's bullshit ult. I think they were confused about how I got up here. Okay, buddy, I'm just as confused. Is this it? No!
That's too bad.
Well, that was a very exciting round. I'm thoroughly enjoying myself right now. Not sure if it's apparent.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
That was great when I got launched up on that little archway. And the buddy's looking at me, he's like, they must have thought I was a friendly. I'm like, why are they shooting at me? Why am I dying? Why am I respawning? What is this? This game's so buggy. Get my last one off. Oh well. Shoot, I was gonna say something and I forgot it. Oh well, could have been that important. I mean, nothing I say is that important. That ying is not very positive. Gotta try anyway. Oh, I should have used my F. Well, F that. Yeah. That was a fun game. I enjoyed that. Wow. What did they do that? Didn't quite catch that. Best damage. Okay, so I performed my role reasonably well, I believe. I did plenty of damage. Or Sky did plenty of damage too. Usually I don't seem to do that well. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.